This patient did not like the mole near his nose, so Dr. Ibrahim is numbing it up and he is going to shave it off for him. As easy as this might look, folks, please do not try it at home. And I'm not saying it because dermatologists are trying to make money by shaving off moles. It's because you can scar it and bad things can happen. So please don't do it.